All right, Woodrow, let's get this game started. Doing some classic. I've got Ghoulmaster Kalisa, so Death Knight. You're playing Graham. Oh, Graham Thunderjaw? Okay, he's got the classic ally flip where you just discard a hunter and you might be able to get a trade. All right. Looks like you got it. I actually do like the free ones. They're a lot more fun to play with than the useless 4-mana ones. I'll keep. Stash Cairne. Pass. It's kind of like a little bit better, actually. But anyways. So he played a Magni. I played a Cairne. Trade? We trade. He's dead. I'll miss you. Oh, I think the hero power's nuts. Very reliable. Four. I don't, but you know what I do have is multiple sixes, so I think that's gonna turn into the pretty obvious answer. So yeah, let's go ahead and play. Let's play Tarethas, pay two, and we'll discard a Mazu'kon. Pass. Got it. Ghoul's dead. There she is. We're going to pay two, we'll cast a Deathcharger, we'll Undercity, kill the Bear Lady with the trigger. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, resource, kill the lady. Pass to you. So you got a bear, I got a horse. Shadow Fan Keep. Take one. It would be, because he's pretty good. Here's Dethvir. Pass. I'm not really sure what's in there. You can resource, it's fine. Yeah, that'd be great. I've got that up. Pass. Alright, then at the end of your turn, I'm going to go ahead and Taretha this version, your location. Yeah. I'm at 7. 5 more, 12. Nice. Okay, you got a meddling mage. Big tokens. So we're taking 5 from the ferocity dude. Are we punching one? Poor guy. Alright, let's exile that ally with our Undercity, heal ourselves for 2. We'll untap, draw for 6. Let's pay 6 and cast army. Hey, look, corpse explosion is written in caps. You should have written that in like lowercase letters. What was that? 5 tokens, 2 allies? Cool, I'm out playing you. Sure, you can draw some cards. That one, yeah. Back to you. Eagle Sight, totally underrated. Yeah. For this game. Yertle. I'm like sitting here wondering what kind of board wipes does a hunter have, so. Because I have ghouls. You see them? I've got them. Alright, and this card's a 5, 6, 7. It's got 7 health. It's a 4, 7. Yeah, of course. So, let's just Mazu'kon and a token. So, Mazu'kon Ferocity bumps here. I'll take 4. Oops. Not what I meant. Sure, he dies, comes back. Now he's a token. Whoop. And he dies, and the token comes out. Yeah, the token will bump in here. Token takes 4. Okay. Yeah, so your ally becomes a 6/7. Mine's a 4/6, so we'll bump one more ghoul into him to finish him off. Yeah, trade the ghoul. Yeah, they're kind of illegible. Okay, let's swing for 18. There you go. That's all. Pass, but yes, you know, you got me down. Got me down to the ropes. It is, it's a play. Yeah, dwarf heroes and allies have additional health equal to the combined health of armor you control, so you still at 7. Okay. So both your dwarves have +7 health. All right, let's swing for 18 at your hero. Sure. Fifteen's coming in. Yep. So taking 12, going to death. Oh, heroes too. Okay. Yeah, what kind of damage do you have? We have 3 on him from a ghoul. So he's at 4 plus 7. So he's at 11 minus 3. So he's down to 8. Oh, I'm just going to use my mana and cast a corpse explosion. Dethvir. Yep. It's graveyard. I'll cast a Tuskarr Kite and pass. Take 2. I got 6 health. All right, end of your turn, I'll kite my mount. Why would my... Oh man, did it die earlier? Oh. I might have killed you. I might have killed you faster then. Yeah. Oops. Alright. Let's pay 6. We'll just cast army. Yeah. Game. You die because your health buff goes away. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Play army. Win the game. All right, let's move on to game 2. All right, let's see. I think I ate a token. Oh, I think there's one in my deck, but there it is. You don't belong there. Okay, and looks like you're going first. I won that one. I'll keep this. Go ahead. I'll Broderick pass to you. His name is not Brad. It implies you made up the name Brad. Make up a name. It's not made up, though. It's, you know, it exists in folklore as a hero. You already... It's not even worth explaining. Brand. Oh, like Nike. Okay. Yeah. Take one. Untap, draw. Absolutely. Well, let's swing Broderick into the Bear Lady. Okay. Trades. I've got to get rid of the dwarf. There's dwarf synergy. Well, your hero's a dwarf, so it's like they, you know, they pump each other up just because dwarf stuff. Right. We'll go ahead and flip, discarding a Deathcharger. Back to you. I'm familiar with this play. You're saying the game's not gonna end? Let's kill your bear with a Broderick attack. Here, I'll ping it for you. That should make it easy. It's that one. I've been that way. You know, like, you wake up a little too early, and you're like, oh, I got 10 minutes left to sleep. Okay, let's bash in with Ghoul for 3. No kite. I can't hit the kite, man. Yeah, I think we just go ahead and cash this in. Pay two. Whoop. Draw a card. Pass back. Well, looks like I'm in the lead. I mean, numbers don't lie. How about Alan the Alliteration Man? Yeah. Oh, so it's a second meddling mage. There you go. All right, Edwin is named. Got it. I'm sure that guy will live a long time. Do you want to copy these? Whoop. All right, let's untap. Or ready up, as the WoW players say. Which is actually what they say is true. Ah, see, and you guys thought I was crazy. I had a Cairne already. So yeah, I think the play is just Cairne, Kite, Frozen Core. Frozen Core, the real high. The guy with stats. There we go. Yeah, we'll just kill him. Make a man, pass to you. Actually, I got one attack. I'll put one here. Just one. Alright, pass it back. You do it. Brad the Bear, okay. She's really confident for that color armor. Yeah, the bright pink, yeah. There's got to be a payoff somewhere in this deck. We've got Legion, so Legacy of the Legion, so you get some big tokens. All right, what's he on? What? We drew a quest. All right, double up on everyone. Just copy this dude. Yeah, it's Daedak. All right, this is a game. Yeah, he can swing. You should swing here. Okay, end of your turn, I'll kite. Me? Oh. we'll swing in, kill this guy, put him down to... We got him. It's true. Let's play, did you decide to double up on Edwin? Okay, yeah, you did. Okay. Yeah, we'll play question, and we got five, so do we spit out two here? I think we go ahead and kite now. I'm gonna go ahead and kite our gluttony now for one draw card. We'll play Broderick and a kite pass. Just killed no two. Look at those cards. Whoops. Take one. Swing for zero. That's true. I mean, oh, I'm gonna... Oh, it was my Broderick. Shit, I forgot. Oh, well. Should have kited him. Yeah, it was the. I thought it was the. It's cool. It's cool. Yes. I think we will swing in and kill the VanCleef guy, the O2. That's it. Yeah, I'm swinging him. He's dead. That's the deal. Play Edwin. Where's my tokens? That part's working out. It defies Brotherhood. It's pretty good. Yeah, it's pretty good. Let's go ahead and Edwin one. It has consequences, doesn't it? So, yikes. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and add one off a kite now. I don't know, I've been playing one every turn, I think, so. Well, I didn't play this one this turn, so. I'm gonna go ahead and pass. Well, I guess you clearly did not play one every turn. You have a lot of cards in hand, so. She gets a bear at the start of your turn. Yeah, you resummon the bear every turn. Yeah, you get the bear after the start of your first turn. So she's real bad versus like Cairne and Broderick, and yeah, but she's good if you can keep her alive. I mean, okay, as good as getting a bear every two turns is. Uh-oh, hunters can pay costs. We got 5, 6, 7, 8 mana. Yeah, I'll kite it in response. Token dies. Token dies. Well, no, he just came into play, so he cannot swing yet. Tink. Take five. Let's stash a Cairne, make a token, kite the token. We're going to pay 6 and cast a Mazu'kon. Yeah. I don't know where my token went. There he is. Alright, first token dies to your snipe. New Mazu'kon comes in. Let's go ahead and eat him. Let's see, I have some health left. No, I did it for tempo that turn. I would like to have a nice 6-7, but he did his job. For 2, we'll go ahead and kill off this Grom deck. I'll take 3. Pass it to you. Hey, only draw these from now on. Only draw 1 mana, 2 for once. He has 1 damage on him. You ate a 1/1. Traded. Okay. What's Grumdak doing then? Why did he die? Didn't you just say you're hitting my token with this guy? Or okay, there's only 1 token, so Grumdak and this guy can't attack the same token. Okay, 5/5 hit the 1/1. Let's pay one and cast a Broderick, and we're going to kite him. Yeah. For each damage dealt. Yeah. Seems to. Let's pay three and cast Sivandra. Oops. Let's sack the Broderick. Let's draw a card. I'm gonna kite her. Draw a card. Oh. Do we figure that out? Let's attack Naisha. Three. All right, that's four. Pay four, cast Dethvir, play Undercity, go. Alright, I'll Undercity something near her. Heal 2, go to 27. What are quests like? Go ahead and kite. We'll stash a Cairne. Kite. 32 cards, so the odds are good, right? Let's see. Yeah, we stashed. Let's just cast a Frozen Core on your Grom deck. Get him out of here. We'll pay four and play a Daedak. And then we'll pay four and we'll play a Daedak. Pass to you. I have two kites, but you're still ahead of me. Not with the protector up, because I would die. But you've got some good advice, though, in general. Son, have you tried jumping in front of that bus? Where'd the eagle sight go? That's the best way to cast it. He's kiting. I'll protect. Trade. Shuffle this Eternal. So, yeah. Got it. Four, eight. It's 10. Yep. Sounds like it was planned for 10 turns. Yeah, we'll trade here. Well, we'll put four on your. You don't die. Yeah. Trigger the Eternal. And I'll take. I'll heal 10. I'm gonna Undercity your Yertle away since you did not trigger it. So you can actually eat it on the stack, can't you? The Eternal trigger. All right, that was the play anyway. So did you take your 10 that turn? Okay. Let's cast a Dethvir, and let's kite the Dethvir. Wow, we're close. I think I'm one card away. There's a turn a long time ago when you attacked my Broderick and I didn't kite. And if I did that, I would have drawn the one card needed this turn to win. But you've got one resource. Yeah. We'll settle for this. Let's go Torn Warrior hit this guy. So we'll just I'm just gonna put a damage on one of these undamaged guys. He dies. Sivandra into the undamaged one. Yeah, corpse. Which guy? We'll do Grom deck, it's fine. He's a goner. Here it takes four. And I'll pay three and cast a Vuz'din. Pass back. Sure. Do you have it? We'll kite my ally. Cast Dethvir. Kite the Dethvir. That's one way to die instantly, for me. Thanks, Dad. Thanks for that advice. I put sugar right in my gas tank, like you said. Man. It is, yeah. Mazu'kon, eat the 5/5 protector. Whoops, get back in there. Classic gargoyle combo. I'm gonna eat one of these guys. Oh, wait. He only does... Boo! yeah, I will. I'm gonna... redirect the one damage to Dethvir. Ha. No one ever expects that trick. I'm gonna go ahead and just kite this guy now, then. Oh, cool card. Alright, pass back. All right. Can't cast it. I would think that Dethvir is so busted that you can just put all the triggers on him, and they all trigger at the same time, just like with Blizzard. I have one too. Can't use the kites. I don't know. You have a ton of cards every turn. I noticed this now. But yeah, been a few of those. Yeah, end of your turn, I'll heal too. We will play Taretha's Diversion, pay one, eat your Shadowfang Keep. You got it, two armor tokens. Let's go ahead and cast a Corpse Explosion. Remove that guy. 40 boards. The tech is here, it has arrived. Let's pay three and cast a Vuz'din. Kite the Vuz'din. Let's play Dethvir, Kite to Dethvir. Do I do that? Is there a reason to do that now? Did this guy kill a five five? Is that why he has 5 damage? Is that right? I want to make sure this is. I think he did. I don't know. Whatever. He must have eaten a 5/5 token. No, I'm gonna pass. Yep, it's kind of working out. You can't kite. Casual triple cheats. Sure. All right, I'll kite. End of turn. And Undercity this guy, end of turn, heal me. Oh, and I gotta draw for turn. Yeah, you're down to 15. Oh, I'm down to 13. Well, so much for that plan. Oh, I'm looking at grave. Yeah, thank you. I don't know what's in your deck. I think you got more of those demon poopers, so. I want to say two or three, so. We'll pay 4, we'll grip him. Yeah, so he gets on the bottom of his deck. Pay 6 for Cairne. Kite to Cairne. Hit you for 2. Takes 2. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, he dies to snipe. Trying to figure out where we are in this game. I mean, is milling you my best way to win? Potentially. Yeah, I'm going to swing for two. That's my play. So, swing for two. Two goes through. I'm just happy to pass there. He's back. I'll kite this Dethvir. I'm gonna heal myself for two. I'm gonna kite my Vuz'din. Let's kite the Mazu'kon. Let's pay six in army. Alright, I take two, you're gonna take one. Alright, so three ghouls. Deathfear stays because of Will of Forsaken. I think Will of Forsaken is probably the best one. I also think Aberration's pretty absurd. Hexproof is not. Or spell shield's not Night Elf, is it? Okay. Yeah, it's got its upsides. I think they didn't print enough good cards of Shadow Meld. They printed some real good ones, but yep. She's pretty sweet. Let's play this Vuz'din. And then let's play a Deathcharger. And I'll pass. Number three. All right, let's exile this last Magni, heal myself for two. Untap and draw. 5. All right, so let's swing a ghoul into your hero. Whoops. That was 10. All right, so protect here. Ghoul into your hero. Ghoul into your hero. Looks like 2 in the graveyard. All right, swing in Dethvir for 4. Block 10. All right, we'll swing for 2 with Vuz'din. Yeah, I didn't cast him this turn. I haven't done anything this turn. Otherwise, you would have kited last turn if I just cast him now. Those numbers are getting up there. Yep, I'm getting there. It's in the cards. That's correct. I think I've only played 1. Mm-hmm. I would never. We'll play Garrosh. Punch you for 5. Oh, we're gonna get sniped. Boo. All right. Oh, Edwin for 4. Edwin, some little peasants. Back to you. You call them thugs, I call them peasants, whatever. Yeah, we've been... Well, not only was it getting ferocity, but well, yeah, basically, because you... Swings the next turn, so. It's all good. We made some mistakes. You're gonna take a look. That will definitely change the outcome. If you misspell it, I will cast it. Well, good luck. Mill faster. I wanted to make sure the audience was really ready to sit around for 2 hours for this one. This report to Goldshire makes me feel like I'm listening to Hearthstone sounds. Like, it's outrageously in my face. Two armsmen! Let's heal myself for 2. Might as well kite my horsey. Might as well kite my peasant. I mean, does that typical thug attire? Only in World of Warcraft, I'm thinking. Yeah, fantasy games, man. Okay, well. Can't really protect here, so. I don't know if I can just kill you. You have one protector. I have 6 plus 4, 10 plus. It takes some time. Alright, let's Corpse Explosion first. Yeah, here's Corpse Explosion. I ate your man. Making you feel bad. He just takes it. 3 from a ghoul. Get in there. Ghoul, get there, ghoul. Get there, ghoul. Rude. Alright. 3 more from this ghoul. 4 from Dethvir. 2 from Vuz'din. 5. 6. 7. We have 49. Okay. We'll play a quest and eat you with the triggers. I did have a tiny misplay at the end there. I should have played Edge and my 3 Brodericks and swung at you for 7, which you probably would have armored that. And then I could have just Daedak triggered the horse on the Daedak and eaten you. No, I mean, I wasn't planning 3 turns ahead like a mid-range deck really should. You know what I think this deck should be renamed? This Death Knight deck? I think you should just rename this deck Big Fat Red Meatballs. Because your opponent is like a bowling alley, and you just throw big red circles at the, well, they're rectangles, right? You just throw these meatballs. You're like, well, that one costs 4. That one costs 4. That one costs 4. That one costs 4. That one costs 3, but it should cost way more. That one costs 5. He's a big meter. That one. Stats are absurd. Oh, with no Histriana? This card's nuts. Yeah, but a lot of times you're playing, like, Blood Soul and other orcs. Monk and Blackfist. I mean, I've Garroshed out my own army from Histriana before. So. Anyways, breaking news, Histriana was good. Think so? Oh, Winter Twin. Is that a ramp spell? Gotcha. Let's check that back out. That'll do it for today. That was classic mid-range DK versus Hunter stuff. I mean, this deck went till you had 13 cards left, so we had a game. If you had a Master Hero in there, like a real finisher that wasn't just Legacy, then...